Welcome to this brief guide on how to use Push-to-Talk in Microsoft Teams. Most of us are aware of the ways in which we can mute and unmute ourselves in a Microsoft Teams meeting if we're needing to talk for an extended period of time, but if I just need to say one or two quick words, Push-to-Talk is a much more optimal way to temporarily unmute my microphone. Here I am inside my Microsoft Teams client, and I'm going to create a channel meeting. And just like every other meeting I join, I'm going to make sure that my microphone is muted when I first join to ensure I'm being cognizant of those who may already be inside the meeting. Now I've joined the channel meeting, and I'll just ignore that pop-up. And if I wish to unmute, I could use the microphone icon in the menu bar, or I can use the keyboard shortcut Control-Shift-M. However, if I wish to only temporarily unmute myself, I can hold down Control and Spacebar on my keyboard, and while both of those keys are held down, my microphone will be unmuted. The moment I let go of either of those keys, the microphone is muted straight away. This is a great way if you wish to be able to communicate, but ensure that you are muted as soon as you are finished talking. And that is the super easy to use Push-to-Talk feature in Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.